Morgan Michelle Nelson. Today is the day when you become my wife and continue to be my best friend and my everything. I cannot wait to see you. Come down the aisle in your beautiful white dress. We have been waiting for this day to come for a while.
Hey, what you doing? Justin, hello, handsome. I can't believe our day has finally come. Today I get to become your wife. 10 years ago in high school, I never realized what an incredible journey we were embarking on together. I can't wait to conquer this adventure with you, as I'm sure it's the first of many. On this day, I vow to trust and to value your opinions and will stand by your actions.
We grow closer and closer each day, and I will never be able to thank you enough for how you show me how to love better each day. I will continue to love you more and more each and every day. You remind me every day how lucky I am to have you and how lucky you are to have me. Every time we make the step, it's with no doubt. You bring out the best in me and always want what is best. I always love getting to come home to you. Our love can't be described in words, and our journey so far is just the short beginning of forever. I'm so excited for what comes next, and I hope you are too. I love you forever and always. Love, future husband.
I vow to be your cheer squad. I promise to listen for your advice and occasionally take it. And I always will admire your strong mind and determined heart. Can't wait to walk down the aisle towards you today. I can't wait to dance with you to our song. I can't wait for this entire day. Thank you for making me the happiest woman today. As your wife, I promise to stand with you. Love you unconditionally and honor you. You are my rock, my secret keeper, my spider killer, and my best friend. Today's the day we will reminisce about as our hair turns gray. Promise never to forget this day. I love you. Make me want live forever.
Whether it be sports, family, or work, you always make sure to put in 110%.
I feel like new sunglasses, like a brand new pair.
Justin, I know you'll treat my sister the way she should be treated. And that's all I could ever ask for. We are so happy to have you as a part of our family. You could not be a more perfect match for Morgan. I am happy to say that I now have a brother.
Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me.
I'm grateful to witness these two obtaining the best out of their life. Morgan, you're stunning. The glow you walk around with and the sparkle in your eyes when you look at Justin, I hope you never lose it. Keep striving to be the best person, the wife, friend, and companion. I'm blessed to be a part of your dream day that's a reality today and tomorrow, a cherishable memory. Brand new. I'm sure both of you have a million questions and concerns about what's in store. I believe that's the beauty of this commitment. Y'all now have a partner who wants to walk beside you while navigating the uncertainties of life.
These two have found their soulmate and that special person they want to spend the rest of their life with. And you know what they say, marriage lets you annoy one special person for the rest of your life. They share the same hobbies, enjoy being with family, and light up when they see each other. Like when I close my eyes, and don't amazing how one day someone walks into your life and you cannot remember how you ever lived without them. May you have a lifetime of love and joy, creating special memories and the beautiful life together you both deserve. Oh, and please get to work on getting Grayson some cousins. Cheers.